value investors have to be patient and disciplined. But what I really think is, you need not to be greedy. If you're greedy and you leverage, you blow up. Almost every financial blow up is because of leverage. And then you need to balance arrogance and humility. And I'll explain what I mean. When you buy anything, it's an arrogant act. You're saying, the markets are gyrating and somebody wants to sell this to me and I know more than everybody else, so I'm gonna stand here and buy it. I'm gonna pay an eighth more than the next guy wants to pay and buy it. That's arrogant. And you need the humility to say, but I might be wrong. And you have to do that on everything.